الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبة في الله، from the pearls of the Salaf الصالح رضوان الله عليهم، عن أبي قلابة رضي الله تعالى عنه رحمة الله عليه رحمة واسعة قال: ما من أحد يريد خيرا أو شرا إلا وجد في قلبه أمرا وزاجرا. أمر يأمر بخير وزاجر ينهاه ينهى عن الشر. And this is in Al-Hilya. Abi Qulaba rahimahullah ta'ala, he said, there isn't a person that wants good or evil except that he finds in his heart the command and restraint. A command to encourage him to do good, and restraint to prevent him from evil. So this shows us that the Salaf al-Salih, they put a great emphasis on their hearts and in observing and analyzing their state and status with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless us with ilm al-nafi wa rizqan tayyib wa amalan mutaqabbilan wa kullu khair, and protect us from kulli shar. And may Allah bless us with qulub salim, clean hearts. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.